Hi, I'm Joni from Twinkl, and today I'm going out and about to show you some ways you can use this fantastic Twinkl resource, Outdoor Maths Trail Cards. Outdoor learning can take place in any outdoor space, your garden, up the street, the park, the woods. These Twinkl cards are easily adaptable for whichever outdoor space you've got. Collect 5 stones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 stones. You could try to sort them by size, from the smallest to the biggest. You could even try to stack the stones up in a tower. Not easy. There's so many things you can do with sticks. See how many you can find. What's the longest stick you can find? Can you find one that's nearly as tall as you? You could try making some shapes with your sticks. A square, or maybe a triangle. How many sticks will you use for each shape? Go on a leaf hunt. Can you find 8 leaves? You can compare the colours and sizes and shapes. Perhaps you could find out which trees the different leaves come from. Don't forget to only take leaves that have already fallen to the ground. Twinkl resources can really help you to have fun with maths outdoors.